Good morning. We are here at Ala Moana early in the morning. Oh shoot, it's a restaurant. One of the highest recommended spots, Liliha Bakery. I hope I can just pick stuff up. Everything looks so good. Okay, so aside from Helena's, this is probably the second most highly recommended spot, Liliha. And then everyone said to get Cocoa Puffs. And Gerald wanted mochi donuts, even though we have that in Vegas. I got a Lily Koi, malasadas, and a couple flavors, or a few flavors of the cream puffs. Let's see what this is all about. Let's try their Cocoa Puff. Ooh. Because this is the one that everyone keeps telling me to get. You want your mochi? Only Koya wanted something the boys want to try. Carson, what do you have your mask on? Mmm. Mmm. What is that? Anyone try?
Just a bite.
It's like
pudding.
I don't know what it is. It's some kind of cream. Cocoa cream.
It's like chocolate pudding.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Pretty good. Why is this dangerous? Oh.
What is that?
It's like chocolate pudding, but not sweet.
Turn right on Mahakona Street.
This is weird, I don't like it.
What, fool?
Let me try that mochi.
I have the Lily Koi malasadas, and it only had me at Lily Koi, even though the malasada doesn't look as good. But I just feel like Lily Koi is one of those flavors that is pretty distinct, and it's like islandy, so I want to try it. The kids love it here at Fulan because look at all of these bento boxes. Okay. And then you can also get food in here. The kind of breakfast the kids prefer.
Thank you.
We are now here at the Dole Plantation. Let's go, little ones. We've been here 3 times. Where's daddy? Do you guys remember these? The different types of pineapples? Carson, the videos where you're just talking and stuff? San Francisco? No, that's about right, I think. Carson, you used to talk about them. I know. We also did a tour, you guys. Do you guys remember that? Where we walked and the lady explained to us how to pick pineapples? You don't remember that. Is that the same kind? No, look, that one has different one. Maybe that one has Vegas, Zaya.
No kids,
huh? All right, you guys show me where. Just go straight. How come we have a map if it's supposed to be a maze? Any shortcuts, Carson? Any shortcuts? Ooh. Oh, this is a shortcut right here. I know, we could have just cut through here. Go, come on. Are you guys working together? I don't know, you tell me. See the pineapple? This is the pineapple right here.
Yeah, the pineapple. And then the one that I know how to find starts from
So you're looking at it like this.
Which one's the one you know how to find?
You're looking at it like this. This is the pineapple. We're right here.
We have to go to the second one.
Which way did we go, Carson? I think Carson thinks we should go this way.
Is it as good as you guys remember?
Yeah.
Does it taste like the Disneyland one or the one near our house? No?
Yeah.
Better?
Pineapple Park?
Yeah. Better than Pineapple Park? How about you, Mama? How's yours?
Arrive at Polynesian Cultural Center. Arrive.
It's so pretty. Do you guys remember this? Let's go on the boat ride first before there's a long line.
Now I'm pretty excited too. Are you guys excited?
Yeah!
Oh, okay, once again, buddy. My name is Ishii and I come all the way from the island of Tonga. Oh. And today, family, I will be your engine. Take you guys all the way to the island of Hawaii. From this home to a family about 10 to 15 minute ride. We'll give you guys a brief explanation about each and every island. If you guys have any questions along the way, feel free.
Chief's house.
Excited for that?
This is scary.
Are you excited for that?
Huh?
And friends and lights.
They said this is what they built the Moana boat from. That's awesome. Kalea, you have this toy, huh? Oh my god, these guys, no one's even here and they're just gonna throw these spears without any directions. Hit daddy. Just kidding! Wow, these plumerias are perfect! Wow, look at how pretty this is, mommy! Clearly. Okay, I still don't know which is which. Left is single, right is taken, both ears complicated is what my cousin said. But, it's so hard to breathe with the masks on, so when there's no one around, I try to like take it out and just breathe. What happened?
There was just a random thing that ran out.
It's probably an animal of some sort. Here are the Rapa Nui's. Oh, there you go, son. Go ahead. There, Carson. The kids are gonna reenact their picture under this sign that they had like 6 years ago.
There, Isaiah. Oh. He's eating your food, Isaiah.
You tell all your friends to come back.
Ah, he nibbled on it for like 5 seconds.
Yeah, he wasn't hungry. He tried mine.
We're about done here. We kind of did all the activities, walked around the whole thing. We don't know what to do next. What should we do next?
Grab my mask off too?
Sure. Oh my, look, they're matching. Look how big this one is. Wow. It's dinner time. We got a $100 voucher here and we were able to use it at any of these vendors. Good morning. We are somewhere out. About to get in the jungle of some sort. How do you say it, babe? Lulumahu. Whatever. We're about to go on a hike. A jungle hike.
Carson's favorite word is jungle.
Take me to Lulu.
Carson's favorite word is jungle.
Is it? Anyway, we had to pack down with the DEET or bug repellent because if you guys want to look back at our Kauai videos, I was a feast for these mosquitoes. And yesterday when we were at the Polynesian Cultural Center, I got a big bite right here. It's so swollen. It's like when I got bit yesterday, my arm was hurting. It just feels weird right now. And I'm like, dude, I ain't trying to have this all over. But hopefully all of the bug repellent on us is gonna work. Look at these trespassers though. Trespassers. In the jungle, the mighty jungle. Ew, all these mosquitoes.
Smelling, would you rather meditating, hearing and smelling the beach, or hearing and smelling the jungle, of course?
The beach?
Why?
Why here? Whoa, so pretty and tall. How close they are. Oh. One more breathtaking view of this jungle hike we just did. Hey guys, we're now at Pupukea. It's in the North Shore somewhere. The kids wanted to go to these tadpoles. Or is it tide pools? Kids wanted to go to the tide pools. I said tadpoles. Just, of course, doing the usual. Out here, but look at Gerald being such a good daddy over there. Isaiah's done with the sun. He's like hiding under one of the trees over there.